Hey guys, welcome to WP Xbox. This is Ashish, and we were at the Microsoft event at the Delhi, and we got hold of the Windows Phone 8.1 update, and we were able to use the Swype keyboard, which was rolled out in this update. Now, apart from Cortana, this is really amazing because now you can just swipe over the alphabets and, you know, type in very, very fast. Even this is the fastest keyboard, even faster than Swype. So you can just swipe over and you get suggestions for emote icons, alphabets, and words, and whatever comes next. And it's very contextual. So for example, if you are typing a celebrity name, you get the second name to be listed. Or if it's a contact name which you use in your phone book, you get suggestion for that as well. So you can see how it's easy to use. We didn't find any settings which can actually go and disable it. So people, you know, who want to disable it cannot do that. It's going to be inbuilt in the phone and it's very easy to use that. I don't find any reason why you would like to disable it. So that's how it works. You can just tap also and do all those stuff. So that was very easy. That's a Swype keyboard in Windows Phone 8.1. Have a quick look. Thanks for watching, and make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel, and share the video with others. So these are our channels where you can get connected with us. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching.